Hello everyone, I'm Sally and welcome again to Pandan Diary. So this time I made cake toppers for baby girl sour cake. And I will show you how to make a stork holding a baby bottle, a babe, a pacifier and buttons. Let's get started!
First, I'm going to make the stork using two polystyrene balls, then wrap both balls in white fondant. And on the second bowl, I will make the stork's neck. And next, I will make the stork's legs. And next, its wings. And then its tail. And next, its head. Before I continue, I prop up its wings and tail with a tissue so they don't droop. Since it's a baby girl theme, I'm going to put a pink bow over the stork's head. And next, I'm going to make the cloth bundle by winding the wire 2 times and forming a cone. Then I wrap the wire in aluminum foil and form the cloth bundle. And next, wrap the frame with pink fondant. And next, I will make the baby girl topper. So here it is, a stork holding a baby girl cake topper. And next, I'm going to make a baby bottle cake topper. And next, I will make the baby pacifier. And next, the baby bib. And the last one, I'm going to make the buttons. So here they are, baby girl theme cake toppers for a baby shower cake. Do you like them?
If you have any questions about these cake toppers, please just write in the comments. And thank you also for those of you who have joined membership and supported this channel. I put your names or your channel names at the end of this video. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye!